In this tutorial, you'll learn how to create parent-child accounts. The ability to create parent-child accounts depends on your user roles and permissions. When you link an account to a parent account, the account becomes a child account. Defining a parent-child association between accounts lets you define which entity is responsible for paying the invoice. As a preparation step, open the parent account and copy the account ID in the account information section. Open the account that will become the child account. In the account information section of the child account, click the plus sign icon next to the parent field. Kaui opens a pop-up. Click in the parent account ID field and paste in the account ID that you copied in step one. To set the parent as responsible for all payments associated with this account, check the Is Payment Delegated to a Parent box. If you do not check this box, the child account is responsible for its own payments. Click the Save button. Kaui displays the parent account ID as a link in the Account Information section. You can open the parent account by clicking the Account ID link. For more information on this feature, see the Hierarchical Accounts tutorial at docs.killbill.io.